opposite me with a tenance in his right hand. I don't judge a parents, I just check the way you got on. So I introduce myself to him as
Mr. Batawata.
Nice to meet you, my name's Rody. I work for PA Hire. I've heard your name some place before, but I just can't remember. But anyway, I'm very, very, very glad to meet ya. And I got some dope inside that cake, kicking out this for a fiver. I looked down on the table and saw a piece of silver paper. Inside the silver paper was some powder, looked like flour. Me ask him, what it do for you? It give you strength and power. Now everyone, I want to hear the way that Rody answer. Mr. Batawata, the sensation. It makes me see green in the night. All my worries and problems are left. So no matter where I am, if you don't believe me, hold on and I'll fix you a line. Just take one slip of this and you'll be
out of your mind.
But I took the coke and threw it right outside the carriage window. Before you could say a word, I quickly built up a 5-sheeter into my pocket for my sensei and my lighter. I lit it with a flash and then to Rody passed it over. Could see that he was loving it because of the expression. Me tell him this is sexy,
the healing of the nation.
It's some place doctors use it for herbal medication. Ronald Reagan smoked it just before him go on television. After Margaret Thatcher visits him, she brings him back to England and distributes it equally throughout the House of Commons. But fun and joke aside, it gives me deep, deep meditation. It fills my heart with niceness and I get enough inspiration. You could be any color, any creed or any. After smoking sensimilla, I know you'll find a reason why.